came on a propeller plane from Barbados. We arrived at a very, very small airport, probably the smallest I've ever seen.
Almost like a gas station, it was so tiny. I had never seen anything like it before.
Viviana is gonna be your host for tonight. Rest assured, you're in good hands, and you guys will be having a good night.
I just wanted to see everything and take it all in, and I just felt like it was still a dream. I still felt like I wasn't there yet. I don't really know how to explain it, but it was like the craziest bus ride of my life.
The Richmond Vale Academy is a registered non-profit here in St. Vincent. Our main programs is to train students from around the world to fight poverty and fight global warming and climate change.
We got here in the nighttime and we couldn't really see what our surroundings were, but this morning when I woke up, it was just amazing. It's just so nice, all the trees and all the plants. It's really nice here.
You should have come with us into the forest.
What are they called again?
Apples.
I'm not coming back here, right?
We have a farm, 30 acres of land, and we do different kind of fruits.
And this one is the second fruit in the world with the highest available vitamin C.
We have animals, we have a vegetable garden, organic. So we both sell produce and then we also grow to eat our own food, healthy food.
We're about to go out to a local school. We're gonna host clinics with them. There's gonna be a basketball clinic and a soccer clinic. We're also gonna be teaching them leadership skills. We're gonna teach them how to stretch properly. It'll be great to see and really interact with the kids.
Kerosene Labs Foundation and the University of Central Florida Knights Without Borders. Let's give everybody a hand, please.
These guys have traveled a very long way to be with you and to walk with you, and we want to give you everything that we have. Am I in agreement that we all are here and you're all going to listen and you're all going to be great? Do I hear amen?
Yes.
Amen.
Do I hear hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
I like that.
You got to pass, catch, and shoot. Okay, got it?
So what are we doing?
Pass, catch, and shoot. One more time. Pass, catch, and shoot. Let's say it again. Pass, catch, and shoot.